won't be posting as much as I do on my channel. But me and my sister, I'm Des. Because Mia is still Mia, Leah, and Leisha, my cousin. They're still in Florida doing a photo shoot. I don't even know how. So, whatever. But as you guys know, my sister, Leisha, she felt bad that I was all alone. And she texted me, like, hold on. So, my sister, Leisha, she texted me saying, like, I can pay for you. I have a lot of money. Do you want to come down here? And I'm like, no, I'm living at home. She's like, you never travel. I'm like, I don't like to. I like my own home. She's like, but you only have one life. I'm like, someday I'll go with my kids or something. I don't know. So, I am so excited because I'm getting a microphone and maybe a camera. I might get just a mic, because I'm pretty sure you can connect it to an iPhone SE or an iPhone 5, so. And if you're watching this video, please like, and I'm so excited, and I'm so happy that you found my channel. If you are new, I'm Tess Cody. Also, the owner of the channel Cute Pandas. Pandas are cute. So, and I have a sister named Mia, which is my twin. I have two other sisters that are twins. Their names are Leigh and Leisha. So yeah. And then I have a little sister named Lily. Yeah, Lily. Which she's never in the videos. My mom yells at me when I try to bring her in. But then I have to delete the video, as usual. Someday I'll probably, no, I'm gonna get in trouble if I do, whatever. And then I have three brothers, well, technically three brothers. I have a brother named Mason, which is the oldest of all brothers. And then I have the medium age, which is Nico. And then we are going to be having a baby named Jace. He's still the belly of my mom. So, and yeah, if you don't know, I'm in different places sometimes. I'm in my sister's place, and then I'm in, like my place. So my mom had to split us all up. And Nico, Leah, and Leisha had to go. My sister, Leisha, and then my cousin, Leisha. So I have a cousin named Leisha, a sister named Leisha, a sister named Leah, and then a brother named Nico. They all live in a different house, and then, Jace is living with them too, because my mom can't really take care of it. I mean, like, she does. Like, she sees us as just, yeah. And Leisha does come over a lot. And, yeah, if you guys didn't hear about our friend Emma, she is never in our videos. We've never seen her. Like, we never see her, which is kind of sad because she's, like, one of our best friends. So, yeah. So this is just like a heads up kind of ASMR eating video. I was going to make an ASMR eating video with Vanilla Chex cereal, but I'm just talking to you guys. So, and don't worry guys, I promise, my beautiful loves, I promise, my cute little baby pandas. Do not worry, children. What was that? Please, 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 please do not worry. I will be going live. I know. It's so exciting. And if you want to join me, go on my channel maybe tomorrow. Tomorrow I might be live. So, If you guys live in like the UK or something, and you guys don't have vanilla Chex, oh my god, you guys have to try it. Like, this stuff is so good. Like, this is like my favorite cereal. It's so hard to find now because it's so popular. And they're selling out. So, I'm sorry. So, yeah. If you guys didn't know. Yeah, so it's like dark in there with the TV on. And I'm sorry if like the camera, I know I call it a camera. What the heck? So, I'm sorry. Sorry if, like, there's a lot of noise. It's TV or auntie's. Or auntie's. Or my aunt's.
Yes, don't stay up all night in there.
I'm not. Guys, you have to see my mind. Look. If you guys see him, he's right there. That's my baby, always. So, yeah. I call it a camera because I think that, like, a lot of people will believe me that it's a camera. Guys, it's not a camera. It's my phone. My brother hooked me up with my phone because I don't have a camera and I don't have, like, $300 for it. If you guys don't know, a mic is like $100, $150, $200. It's expensive. I mean, I kind of get it, but not really. Because it's like, it's a mic. What the frick is light? It's milk. If you guys don't know, I mean, everybody knows this, but if you guys don't have, time in the morning to, like, eat breakfast, I would definitely wake up, like, maybe an hour earlier than you usually do. So you get enough sleep, but you get, like, up one more hour than usual so that you can at least eat some breakfast and have some time to get ready, do your hair, stuff like that. Hey, look good in the morning and go to school.
Yes.
What?
You're gonna have to keep it down, baby.
Okay. So. If anybody out there says, like, you shouldn't like slime anymore, excuse me, number one for your attitude. And some people say like slime is old, like musically is dead, like to you, to other people, to your mean friends, not to me. I'm not your friend. No, slime is not dead. Musically, it's triggering you. TikTok is not dead. To me. Okay, well, it'd be nice if you guys are, like, nicer. Because it just kind of bothers me that you guys, like, say, like, Tess, this is kind of rude. Tess, that's not here anymore. Tess, you shouldn't be doing that. Tess. Okay, nobody cares. Your little snippy mouth. If you're gonna talk like that, I will block you and get off my channel. Okay. It just kind of bothers me that a lot of you guys keep like talking
Sorry. A lot of you guys keep talking about that nonsense. You don't need to.